17, and yeah, I am going to be playing game. We're the underdog in FIFA 17. So I'm gonna be like the crap teams, and I'm gonna play like the big teams, or into like the underdogs to Juventus. You know what I mean? I'm gonna be like the big teams, so. Inter on. Well, let's have a look who's the crap teams, like. Them for at the bottom, Leon, and then. In just those five teams I could cost as the underdogs. First team I want to use is this Sounders FC. I'm going to play Real Madrid. I think Dempsey plays for these, yeah, Dempsey. So he ain't really that bad, but he's like great, is he? I'll try and help myself, but I don't think this is going to get any better. So I better go away, share with you. So yeah, being the underdogs ain't bad in this game, but it ain't good either. So yeah, let's try and learn how to be better at FIFA being the underdogs. Same as FC versus Real Madrid, so yeah. Let's go.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation
not
work.
Bad. This
yeah,
team
I mean,
actually
can at
good.
First glance look cautious, right. But it just actually, depends on the attitude of
team
the players.
Dempsey. Oh my god. Oh my god. This team's actually not that bad. Dempsey.
There's been no lessening in the desire of Cristiano Ronaldo. He's won so much, he's done so much, he still wants more.
He certainly does want more in the way he drifts across the pitch.
Shot. Oh my god. Well saved. We're all over Real Madrid at the moment. But it's when the start kicking in that one playing only one up front.
Well, he's kept the ball after a good first touch. Karim Benzema.
Well, when Ronaldo gets into it,
onto the attack now.
Shit.
Hit him. He's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle.
Who's this Dempsey?
Here comes Clint Dempsey.
Who's that woman?
He might be through.
He's through.
Saw the goal and went for it. Very good stop here. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. This could be a formality for Real Madrid. Well, they're in a good position here.
First chance.
Keep his ball.
Oh, no! Oh, keeper's out. Oh!
It is about making decisions in key areas of the game. That wasn't a very good decision to shoot from there.
Well, collective groans right around this stadium and some looks of disgust from teammates.
Yeah, if anybody can help on this game. Oh, I'm trying to find, use all these things, I'm trying to find some class players who would be shooting. Look, that Banega, I saw right, yeah, he's going to be like 20k, but he'll be low at, like, near the end. Yeah, he's going to be like 1k, because he ain't got that pace, and that's what's going to drop him.
Offside called, and we can see again now.
The Costa got paid, but
yeah, I think it was. And in the end, not a difficult one because there was a couple of yards in it, I think.
I had a proper free kick from this, like, just at the edge of the box, yeah. That's all I want. But I'm going to really score when I got Ronaldo.
But they play on because of his advantage.
Dempsey, who's tight, scored free kicks before.
Real Madrid still trying to get an impact onto this game. Modric.
If you think I should play music in the background and like in my videos.
Real That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
I haven't commented that before, but...
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. He's pointing for the free kick.
Yeah. I think that was an awkward challenge.
That was an easy decision for the ref.
Well, he's got to ground, and whenever that happens, you're going to get penalised. Poor challenge.
Attacking well here.
I feel like that's he's Benaga again, honestly, because he's a beast. Yeah, I give the eyes for right in the ultimate team, can't they? I know he had an upgrade, but 84 is too much.
Looking to play his teammate through.
Oh. He's through. Oh, fuck.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Marcelo.
I'm trying to release a FIFA 17, I want to get it, and I'm running away.
Back to
I hate every fucking live stream, I get him stopped.
Modric.
I'm going to play
tomorrow. Challenges for the ball.
Oh, what's this? Come Dempsey.
Some potential in this move.
Come Dempsey. Dempsey! I've actually scored, oh my god. I'm beating Real Madrid. Come Dempsey, what do I do?
Well, this is some performance, isn't it? No one really fancied them today. They've had more shots, now they've got a goal.
Yeah,
I think a good value. They've certainly played above themselves. Surprised us all here.
With Real Madrid first bottom, then he continued
looking good with this attack.
And then he did a P-roll over the penalty, day boy. He's like a P-roll, he's actually like rolled. Okay.
Goalkeeper hangs on.
He's actually really bad as a penalty. The keeper dived and he just started staring at the ball just rolling towards the goal. It was unbelievable. Doyden, somebody started watching
now.
My videos like 2 minutes in and then
left. He's gonna make it.
I don't know why.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Oh, Dempsey again! Oh my god, Dempsey. Where am I going to put this
corner?
Dempsey's on the keep. Let's use one of the tall ones. Vanish!
A heading chance now. Super
ooh,
header!
It was Alonso.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
20. I think it's Chelsea, I don't know. As we bet Chelsea, I suppose as I'll put the video.
Possibly.
Oh, Ronaldo, free kicks. Oh no, Ronaldo's on a free kick. Sorry about the young sister, I can't be walking in like disturbing everything.
We have a substitution coming up.
I'm trying to get like, because he's high quality, it's like, oh, I only get
look,
some videos where it's decent quality. Like that video I had 100 views on, that was just full point. Just me and speaking and gameplay, what was perfect. Like, FIFA 17, yeah. I think I play loads of games, try all the game modes out, try and get some of all of you to watch. Then I'm going to do some, like, just a bunch of seasons, and then I might even let my brother do some, like, games, try and build him up. Like, I'm thinking, like, making a series. Like, make some paper or whatever
really
with my phone and that. Like, create
a
series
well,
that.
Do
a game on FIFA, upload it, and then put the stats of my,
Pepe!
Like, turned my brother's ability on FIFA. My brother ain't that bad. But,
P-Roll
is basically when the ball just doesn't actually move. It's like 2 miles per hour. How bad the penalty was,
into
it didn't even reach the
third.
Back of the net. That's how slow it was. Oh it boy, then
really
I got a free kick on the edge.
Two.
Oh no. Oh no, how am I going to do this? How do you type free kick?
We're starting to hear the away fans who haven't had too much to cheer in terms of the match. And now they're cheering because the home players are starting.
Oh! What a free kick! Oh my god! What a free kick!
What a strike that was! Well, to get the ball up and down like he did was spectacular. Taken.
I thought you call a clap free kick. Yeah, that's what I do. That's what I'm going to be doing on the new FIFA, mate. I don't see people beating me with those free kicks.
Decided to bring on the fresh pair of legs.
I might do, it might be a football channel, guys, just full of like football madness.
That's the quick check on the clock, and 20 minutes to go.
The park and that, and just learning some basic skills for little kids, like younger ages,
here.
Who have like a bit of hope. Like kids, like two and that one. Well, not two obviously, but like young kids. But if they're like family, I never have time on the afternoons and that, and they've just got a goal in the back garden. I can just quickly learn a few skills, if you know what I mean. Like basic skills, basic like flicks and that. I think that'd be nice to do.
Modric. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
I might make it as like a tutorial channel, like tutorial for games and that. Also, I'm going to be doing vlogs and that soon, getting also
on
Pokemon Go.
Turnover
it's all
there
good,
that we didn't expect.
Just to get my thingy up.
Because
my aim for Christmas Gareth is Bale. At least 20 subs, so I've got something to work on. 20 subscribers, I don't know what to get really. It's just that I've been recording like recently, so I'll just start and I'll get some
stuff.
3-0, fucking hell, he's cracking Real Madrid.
Have I got off? Oh. To Martin, that 1-2 touch stuff. The understanding between this team and the opposition could get near.
That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. Real Madrid looking
like,
good with this attack.
Well with, like, shit teams,
very good tackle.
It's just on
his
in
first
the right
today
line. I'm trying
strong
to play
challenge.
As much FIFA 17 as I can as the demo. So when it comes to the actual game, I'm going to be really good. Nah.
Referee has used the advantage law well here for Real Madrid.
There.
Good pass.
YouTubers
getting
it
forward.
Oh,
it could be a chance.
Save. Free.
The added time is
let's
4
go.
Minutes.
Dempsey. Like, even if you have strikers and no pace, it's apparently good. Dempsey had quick moves.
Some potential
really, really,
in this
really,
move.
Really, really good.
Made the challenge.
Thought
well.
I was going another fucking free kick. And then take it back going. Yeah, that's going to be my first game. 3-0 Sanders for it. If you miss the highlights, if you like skip some of the goals, this is the first one. Before half time, Dempsey made a run and just smacked it in the bottom corner. It's a classic goal, really, what you'll see on this game alone. This goal, like, I earned it off a, like, a cheeky foul, and then I thought, I don't know, it took me a while to get my stance and that going, and bang. Like, I wanted to see it from the proper angle.
Really
like, staying up towards the goal.
Like,
that's the bend on the ball, and yeah, it's a cross free kick. My freaking third free kick. I scored, but the third one I showed recording, I think. And I think either save it's
well,
his goal.
Put
in. Save. Bang. So yeah, that's my first game, I think. I think getting the underdogs, he'd blind a lot. But my aim is to get to a very high standard on this game. Like, next year on to try and get my subs as high as I can. I don't know what team to use now. The Tigers are apparently really good because they've got, you'll see the name. I don't know. I'm going to do Tigers versus try and find a decent club still. Bayern will do. Who's his name now? Because I don't know who he is. Gignac, oh, there he is. Is that his normal team that he's played for? Is he still there? Oh, yeah. I didn't know he. Nah, I'm not playing that formation. 4-4-2. We've got good wingers as well. Try that out actually. Is that good cams? Is it a thief stat flow? He actually has good play. That's bizarre, really. No, yeah, go away. He'll be there. Zoro can get there because he's a CDM anyway. He's there. Sorry that I'm taking long, like, finding the team. I want it because I'm always about that life. How much pay? Not bad pay for that defender. Like, that goalkeeper Goosen. No pay for it. I bothered about all that shit. Like, I want to play some FIFA, and my first thing I'm doing is I'm going to play Ultimate Team, like, do all the things on Ultimate Team, get all, like, I'm going to record the start of my Ultimate Team and that. Well, as soon as I get onto my Ultimate Team, like, onto the starting page, I'm going to start it, the video, as soon as I'm in it. Do all my free shit. That'll be the first thing I'll be doing.
The days of FC Hollywood,
and all that. Then I'm going to look on the market, That's actually a quick start from the block, man. Oh, fucking hell. Didn't expect that, but yeah. I'm trying to get... It's gone up, and it's a 5-star rating, because it's only 81 rating anymore. It's 83, I think.
Just to go back to Bayern Munich.
So yeah, it's going to be an article to get me a high-rated team. So an 86 rated team, how is going to be that good, isn't it?
Involved at the club and their football advice.
Oh my god! Oh! This Tigers, man. He's got a chance with his pace. Like, sweating on this game, his car. Under there? Oh, you know I'm recording, don't ask me. It's luck.
Working away to try and find an opening. Defender to it first. Frank Ribéry.
So, yeah.
So we'll restart with a throw-in.
If you want me to do a video on just classifiers who's going to be in the new game on FIFA 16, I'm going to do like the top 11 sweatiest players who's going to be in the next new game. And I'm going to show you them, because I might as well eat.
Keeping possession. It's a good ball.
Who's
could
that?
Be
it's a pen. It's going to be a P-rolling time.
Referee's given the penalty.
Yeah, they're good.
Well, he's given a penalty. It's a yellow card, Alan.
I think that's fair enough
from the ref. It was a clear foul, and it's a clear penalty.
Ask you for a... pen. Where's he going?
Well, that's unforgivable from 12 yards out. He really should be making the keeper work at least.
That's a pee rolling and all.
Javi Alonso.
Don't mind smashing over the bar. I thought I'm giving a school like throw. Shit pens this year. It's bollocks. A pens. It's ridiculously
cheap. Here's a chance to attack.
Penn's lost me, was trying.
Was made. And here's the cross.
The goalkeeper's a fine on here.
Isn't the teammate in the middle. The defender got there first, though.
Gina, Piazza, Jimenez, Quittis.
Moving away. Shot up! Great work by the goalkeeper.
I don't think Kingsley Coman's going to be that much on the next game. I know he's a good player, but Yeah, give me that expensive, honestly.
He's coming forward.
Luke, I know.
With some danger.
Oh.
And shoots! And he's used his head there.
Like, best players on this game, you need to use, like, this ball in, and it's a header. Oh.
That is a terrific header. Unlucky, it's just off target.
They generated some power on it, and the keeper wasn't getting there.
Thiago.
Because I like FIFA. But I want to do champions and that, like, but I want to do some sniping videos because sniping is really good to do. To make easy coins, I want to make, like, the start of the new FIFA, I want to try and get me like 30-40k. Like, I'm building up, get to like 100k. I'm building up, method, until everybody goes cheap. Buy me a team. What's worth? What's gonna be a team? What I'm gonna be proud of? I'll pack Messi or Ronaldo at the start of the game. Just saying. He's sat on it, like, at the start of the game, is like 10 million. Put him up for like 9 million. That's just class money to have it. 9 million. And I'll do it like, I don't know, do. Would be pack opening. And then, like, do a, then do like, five, like, how could I say? What's it called? Foot draft. Do like random stuff, try and get my coins and that'll help me and people out with my squads and that, and just help people out. Like sniping be a lot easier at the start of the game. It's not Messi or Ronaldo, like 200k under. List him at 100k more is just class profit.
Okay.
Oh, what's this?
Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
Oh, ooh.
And it's gone out for...
Want some easy, ridiculous...
There is some backup for him in this position. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Well, they've been really bursting to get on, those players on the bench, and one's going to be lucky now. Robert Lewandowski.
Look, this team, I'm running away with Bayern Munich, because Bayern's got Hummels and Boateng at the back. Well, Real Madrid, they've got Pepe and Ramos, and good defenders, but Pepe, I don't think he's that good this year. Well, last year I'd use him. I'd do a squad around him, because... Yeah, some what I like myself, but it was good.
Tries the through pass. Marvellous tackle.
He chased for real.
And here comes the counter attack.
He could be two. Okay.
Shot up.
Oh.
Well, that's not even close.
I'd like quite a few boys.
And with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it.
I'm not happy at Liverpool way on the demo, obviously, because I'd like to use Mane and then...
Douglas Costa, well, they're in a good position here. The cross is in, and in comes the header. What a fine save. And the save is made by the goalkeeper. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. It's a quick break. Now the shot. It stays. The margin. Just the one goal.
Oh, just looking at the manager down in the technical area. He knows that that miss might be vital.
Arturo Vidal.
Oh, yeah. FIFA. You need players to make team.
Still
play of like less teams, yeah, but oh, if I had like 10 mil, I'll make like 20 squads and just do what I want. Or buy loads of packs, get me like all the consumables and that all. So I won't be bothered about that.
The advantage, law applied, and Ribery goes on. It's going to be a bad day at the office for Bayern Munich, it seems, as the clock ticks on. One of the sides is going to make a change.
Okay, well.
Here's a chance! Well, the goalkeeper actually saw this one coming and reached up and stopped the ball passing over his head into the net.
It's one of the hardest skills in the game, and I don't think that was the right choice for him.
7 more minutes to go. There's some potential in this move. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Got the tackle in. Good pass. Getting it forward.
Oh, the V-Coy, my teammate's still coming. Bollock. I need to try and score. I'll probably ask you 10.
Can you?
Oh! I need a good goal. One go, good ball in. Okay! I don't want to change. I don't want to lose either. Get out. Penalty boy then. But penalties? No! No! I don't want some blooming pea rollers.
He's gonna take the first
I don't
penalty.
Like peas. Let's go. No, what's he doing? That's a pea roll! Who's he taking that? He called tight pens. Where's he going? Where's he going? You know. That's a P-roller. He's not a good one.
The goal stands. Has he got the nerve now to take this on and score?
Why? Why can't the tight pens? Where's he going? Fucking hell. I'm meant to stop that.
And he taking on the responsibility here. It's a big ask.
Yeah!
Slotted it away.
Car! No, I don't want a T-roller. Yeah!
I'm just going to stand still as a keeper and you kick it out of the air. You do look forward to
come
to take it.
I shall be welcome soon. So, over in the fucking sea where I can put the ball. It's never fucking wrong, is it?
Can be the decisive penalty.
What the fuck is he doing? He's like this.
Just when you need a cool head, he has
been what the fuck is that? He's a retard. Hero was a shit. Damn shit. Go away. It's funny, I don't want fucking funny. I'm gonna use some green sack to in it. Plays into. Boyden! Boyden! Stop it! Good Bionni! Scores! Rosary! Yeah, that cushions, eh? You don't move! And they're decent. Place your quickly. Otherwise, you don't need to know. I can drive it into yourself, but you're making shit. I'm using him in left back, fucking irking. Fuck are you? Well, you're not really that much of an underdog, but I'm still classy as, yeah. That's what you call a professional P-roller.
It is in the north of Italy where there has been so much of the football heritage recorded, and Inter have played a big part in that.
They
certainly have. I mean, maybe Serie A isn't as strong as it once was, but Inter Milan still a special football club.
This is Inter's lineup.
Hey, let's go,
starts in goal. Gary Medel plays with Jeffrey Condogbia in the middle. Mauro Icardi is the sole striker today. Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. In goal, Kevin Trapp. Thiago Silva plays alongside David Luiz in the heart of the defence. Edinson Cavani is the main striker.
Hey, let's go.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Born and shut up!
Let's go.
Icardi!
And a chance he hasn't been able to take.
Well, it's one of the best opportunities of the match, that. And he should. He knows he should have done better.
Let's go.
Thiago Silva. And for Inter, a chance to show off their qualities today. But they're going to have to be on top of their game to be able to do that against a team like this.
Yeah, I think in many matches they can be three quarters at full pace and still win it. I don't think that's going to be the case here.
And they're moving forward now with real danger. Inter. Icardi! And they've scored. That's the first goal of the game.
Look at the morning with that.
This is what you call leading from the front. Onto the attack now. Trying to tackle here, and he's done that. Well, they've been Gary Medel.
Let's go.
He's coming forward.
He has a chance. Still has a chance in there. Golly!
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Benegger in. And Salvi in.
Promising build up until that challenge.
Let's go.
Condogbia. Gary Medel.
Bibiani. Golas. Throw that shit up. Bang.
Moving forward with some danger bang. To the opposition now
bang.
They're
bang.
Here.
Bam, 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 bam.
And it's going to be a goal. It'll be a throw in for Inter. Condogbia.
Gary Medel. Great ball. Bibiani. Bibiani. Go last. Ambrose.
Now they've got a chance.
Welcome to me, FIFA. You definitely need like 20 fucking penalty saves in your team, because if you don't, you're not going to win tournaments.
Well, that's way over the bar.
Because nothing works on this game if you don't give 10 tokens.
Looking
Ambrose.
Good, this move.
Then the Ambrose.
Icardi!
Again!
Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Restarting at 2-0. Pastore. Aurier. Attacking well here. And the cross is in. Cavani!
Yeah, he deserves it.
He needs to have that selfish.
2-1 up to me, so yeah. So yeah, it's all right, I'll have it all matches. And a banana! Challenge here. Javier Pastore. Boom! I don't think that one shot on target to score, it's all right for that, yeah. Normally the thing would happen on this game. Paris Saint-Germain start the second half. So yeah, boiling sugar.
Gregor Strychowiak. Yeah. Referee quite happy for Paris Saint-Germain to play on. He's waving them on. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
Cavani. Oh, it could be. Now the by Halle down at the feet of the forward.
Yeah, a lot to do with his good advanced starting position there. He was in a position to close down the space.
That wasn't the ball what I wanted,
tried
it was
to
it?
Tackle here, and he's done that.
I wanted it to go down there, so I've got a chance for longer. Is it?
Perisic. Inter now looking for some attacking inspiration.
Is that? Oh, goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Very quick, isn't it?
Angel Di Maria. Good forward play from them.
Ooh.
That could be the advantage rule applied to Paris Saint-Germain.
Ooh. That's bollocks, no.
Weak challenge.
He's missing Lord three yards.
Very nearly the equaliser. I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah. Exactly, you've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, and he also punished the offender.
Whoa. It all happening. I wonder if I can sort this out. Mello. If it'll work now. There we go.
An hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. The break is definitely on. Icardi!
Cool, can you try?
Inter.
No wonder. Murillo! Murillo, whatever his name is, I don't care.
Substitution about to happen. Played down the wing.
Oh my god,
going.
Skill me. Oh.
Great play from the attacker.
That's a pen. Oh, fuck. No. Mello, and he comes on to fucking get sent off. Oh, baller. Fucking go, bastard.
No worry about the pressure or the responsibility here, and there's the goal.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker, and he showed it there. Really cool strike that.
Totally remarkable to get back to level pegging. It's a great team effort. He's got his shot off now.
The
goalkeeper plunged
to make the save.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Right.
Came in with a challenge, and the ball broke free. He's got support here. Edinson Cavani. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. The opposition can get at them. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Edinson Cavani.
Fuck you. Don't do that again, you bastard.
Cucumber. Edinson Cavani.
Fuck you.
Trying to switch go on the attacking power in this situation.
You're going down the mountain.
Well, there's going to be a substitution now.
The pedophile.
Condog beer.
stuck with fucking Johnson. Coming down for paedophile. Oh my god, you didn't shoot your black man.
Really battling to take the lead. At the moment, it's still all square.
Lucas.
Check on the shot count. 10 shots, 7 on target for Inter. Oh yes, Martin, they've certainly had their shooting boots on today. Got on the ball in midfield, well read by a player in that part of the pitch. Baratti. Edison Cavani.
Man,
looking at their watches down on the bench, can this last attack produce a winning goal? It's possible.
He's a pretty move.
Laurier, terrific start.
Not again. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Late goal two. And now, they have to win them the game. Oh, it shattered the opposition. Not sure.
Boy, then go away. I stay. So yeah, that's going to end this little live stream, and yeah, and to me and Boyden.